Today I'll be showing you how to make an internet detector that will show you if your internet is connected or not. So we will achieve this by using the extensions. As you see, some of them say it requires internet. But you can't use Microbit, Lego Mindstorms, Lego Boost, Lego Education, or Go Direct Force and Acceleration because they're actual physical objects and most people don't have them. We also can't use text-to-speech because we can't record if it worked or not. So we're left with Translate. Okay, so here's the block. So for example, right now I have Catalan, but you can change it to any other language. And let me just translate timer to Catalan. And because I have internet, it will work. But that's just the thing. If you don't have internet, it will not work. And it will just show us a blank. So if translate timer to Catalan equals nothing, that means we don't have internet. So not. This means we do have internet. Okay, now we have to make two costumes. The first one will be called No Internet, and it will just say Internet not detected. Okay, the second one we will call Internet, and it will say Internet detected. Okay, so now we start our program off with a one green flag clicked and go to X0Y0 to put our sprite in the middle of the screen. We don't want it to show any costumes while it's still processing, so we're going to get out hide, and it's going to hide at the start of our program. Now comes my favorite block, the forever loop. So we will always be checking if the internet is on or not. And this means the internet is on, so we will show and switch costume to internet. Else we will show and switch costume to no internet. So let's hit the green flag and see what happens. So right now I have internet, so it says internet detected, but let me just turn off the internet and there you have it. It says internet not detected. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you want more stuff to do with the translate block, here's a really cool tutorial about making a translator.